Hi everyone. So this video is gonna be a quick, fun, I guess, pregnancy glam video. This is the first time in a long time that I actually had energy to do my makeup. I have my days where I kind of have energy to do my makeup, but for the most part, it's like, I don't know, I usually don't sit down this long and just kind of take my time and do my makeup. So I decided, well, if I'm feeling pretty good, then why don't I just do something fun? I'm not a professional or anything like that. I just, you know, kind of think it's good to do your makeup from time to time and just kind of make yourself feel beautiful, especially in this crazy time in 2020 with this pandemic. I know it can be a little scary for people, especially when you're like pregnant or just going through anything or have been affected by this. So yeah, this video is not gonna be much. I'm not gonna really go into the products I use. It's just gonna be a cute little fun video of me playing in makeup. So I hope you enjoy. It's not that I don't want you here. Yeah. It's something about the way you stare into my eyes. I know that I don't make things clear. No. I fall for you every time I try to resist you. We can get away. Palm trees, beach views, ordinary day. All I wanna hear is in the visions on replay. Sit right next to you. You. I try not to show how I feel about you. Thinking wish you away. But we don't really want to. I just wanna get away and sit right next to you. I want you around.
This one's for the lovers. Follow me. Clearly this is new for me. I get excited when you hear my dear. Make no mistake, you are all I see, sugar. My vision's never been so clear. We both know that I've been running so long. This time love won't let me leave. Please be patient, hesitation aside. We're almost where we need to be. But in the meantime, let me say what's on my mind. Baby, I think we've got something special. Girl, you and me together, we'll take over the world. You know I love you, I need you so. So happy, I just wanna let everybody know.
Think back to the time
when I was scared to let it show. Having too much fun with this and that one.
Now that you're mine,
yeah. Somewhere along the way, everything fell in place. Ooh, I'm so proud of how you represent me, baby. Brother rocking the money.
So in this part of the video, I was like, I guess put on some lashes. I really don't wear lashes like that all the time, but I was like, okay, I'm gonna get into wearing lashes. So I was like, okay, I'm gonna start out with something simple. But then I ended up having to cut out the video because I was like struggling with them, but I got them on okay. And then, oh my goodness, so one of my pregnancy symptoms that I've been dealing with is my lips are so chapped all the time, and it's so frustrating. And like when I was wiping off my lips, they were looking like really, really chapped. And so I'm surprised that it didn't like come up on video. But it's so annoying because it was like I was trying everything but nothing was working. Like, and normally my lips are not I don't have that issue like that, where it's like they're like so chapped, they're just like cracking and peeling. But luckily, I'm towards the end of my second trimester, and so it's gotten a little better. In the beginning, it was so, so bad, and I was so frustrated about it, especially when you're not used to, you know, something like that. But I mean, it's a part of your hormones, you know, your body is preparing to bring in another life. And so you know, things happen, and you just have to prepare yourself. So and then on this part, I did my liquid eyeliner, and of course it got in my eyeball. So I was like, really, 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 really. I had to cut it off so I could fix it, because it was like, my eye was just like black. So I had to like cut and like come back in. But I mean, this is just a cheap liquid eyeliner that I use, that I've been using for a while, that I really, really like. So, and that's why I'm like kind of fanning, trying to dry it out, because it got in my eye. But yeah, this is a quick, like I said, this is a quick pregnancy glam video. I hope that everyone enjoys it. Make sure you stay safe out there. And I wish everybody a lovely rest of 2020. And I'll see y'all next time.